Hoping to cut a deal, a professional bank robber played by Liam Neeson agrees to return millions of dollars he stole in exchange for a lighter sentence.
But it all turns upside down when two FBI agents set him up for murder. Our Doug Kolk chats with the cast of Honest Thief in tonight's entertainment report.
I've robbed 12 banks in 7 states. I have a little over $9 million in cash.
Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I want to turn myself in.
I want to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
I hand over all the money I stole in exchange for a reduced sentence. It's important.
At its core, it is a love story.
And what's so important about it?
I met a woman. I want to be with her for the rest of my life, without lying about my past.
It is a love story. I think it's an unusual love story in that it's two people of a certain age who are maybe discovering love for the first time.
Special Agent Hall, this is Special Agent Evans.
Where's the money?
The man is telling the truth.
We can take this money for ourselves.
I just wanted to explore that, you know. Okay, the fight scenes, there's Axe and Jax and stuff.
Whoa, I'm turning myself in.
FBI, open up.
What exactly is going on?
To tell something that's pure and innocent, genuine love.
Former Marine, demolitions expert.
I needed to come clean. I'm not a bank robber anymore.
I thought that was intriguing.
If those two crooked cops are willing to kill another agent, what are they capable of doing to you and me?
These are people that have had imperfect lives and have experienced life.
My girlfriend, she had nothing to do with this. Agent Evans, I'm coming for you.
For them to still find love, have hope, be excited, have butterflies.
Knowing how to blow stuff up, that's pretty cool.
That's what love is. It's expansive. Even when you find out, you know, your boyfriend's a bank robber, you're like, oh man, okay, how are we gonna deal with this?
Evans.
I wanna clear my name, which means I need a full confession from you. Ready to confess?
Honest Thief heads to theaters and on demand Friday. With your entertainment report, I'm Doug Kolk.